Tehillim, Psalms chapter 17. A prayer of David. Hearken, O Lord, to righteousness. Listen to my cry. Lend an ear to my prayer, which is without deceitful lips. May my judgment come forth from before you. May your eyes see my upright acts. You have tried my heart. You have visited upon me at night. You have refined me and not found. If I think, let it not pass my mouth. As for man's deeds, because of the word of your lips, I kept myself from the ways of the profligate, to support my feet in your paths, lest my feet falter. I called out to you, because you shall answer me, O God. Bend your ear to me, hearken to my saying. Distinguish your kind acts to save with your right hand those who take refuge in you from those who rise up against them. Guard me as the apple of the eye. In the shadow of your wings shall you hide me. Because of the wicked who have robbed me, my mortal enemies who encompass me, with their fat they close themselves up, their mouths spoke haughtiness. By our footsteps they surround us now. They set their eyes roaming over the land. His likeness is like a lion which yearns for prey, and as a young lion who lurks in hidden places. Arise, O Lord, confront him, bring him down to his knees. Rescue my soul from the wicked, your sword. Of those who die by your hand, O Lord, of those who die of old age, whose share is in life, and whose belly you fill with your hidden treasure, who have children in plenty and leave their abundance to their babes. I will see your face with righteousness. I will be satisfied with your image upon the awakening.